you're going to learn about a culture and visit another country, then if you're holed up in the hotel watching CNN all day, then you're really not doing yourself a favor. And even if you go out and look at the churches and take pictures of the parades and all that, you're really not doing it. You need to have the courage to get off in some of these remote places and, you know, establish some sort of relationship with people and get into the heart of the beast.